the password Protect Your Microsoft Excel Worksheet, click on File menu, and choose Save. Choose the location where you want to save your Excel worksheet, and type a name. Click Tools, and then click General Options. Here you can specify two different passwords for your worksheet, first to open worksheet, and second for modification. Password to modify option is useful if you want your colleague to be able to open the worksheet, but he shouldn't make any changes, then you can tell him only the first password to open the worksheet. He may still be able to make changes to worksheet without entering the modification password by clicking on Read Only button. But while saving the worksheet, he has to save the worksheet with a different name. The original password protected worksheet will remain intact. If you do not wish to assign modification password, but want to warn the editor that he should only modify the worksheet in read-only mode, unless necessary, then while protecting your worksheet with an open password alone, you can make a check mark on read-only recommended. This option will display a warning message and will ask the user if he wants to open the worksheet as read-only, or he is sure about full access and want to modify the worksheet. So, this was all about protecting your Excel worksheet with passwords. Hope you may well like this video. Don't forget to hit the like button and do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.